you haven't driven it yet, I recommend doing it. Rock in front of us there, that smaller one. Castle Rock to the right front. Rabideers there in the distance at the right front, and then we'll see Mermaid Rock directly in front of us here. Looks she's lying on her side. Right on the left shoulder, hip, you can see the fin towards us. You can see Submarine Rock. On the left, you can see Coxcomb. You can see that through most of Sedona. That's one looks like a bunch of pillars jetting up there. And Coxcomb, I didn't know, I had to look it up. It's the pointy part of a rooster, the spiky part. Steamboat Rock in front of us there, you can see the smokestack just left of center there. Above that to the left is Wilson's Mountain. It looks like moss is growing on top Wilson's Mountain. Sedona traffic, capture Red Rock 1, 2 miles north, maneuvering Sedona. Oak Creek Canyon. Oak Creek's at the bottom. It flows year round. Sedona traffic, got to Red Rock 1, 3 miles north, inbound southwest Hotel Sedona.
Turns of Bravo Whiskey 755.
Look off to the left front again, you can see uptown Sedona. You can see that canyon off to the left.
Traffic helicopter Red Rock 2 off the southwest Alapaz, departing to the south, left turn to the southeast.
And you can see that road going into the canyon, that road is called Schnendy Hill Road. Canyon is called Bear Wallow Canyon, that's where we get the name.